Well, I met Peter Grandich at a breakfast I spoke at. It was a men's breakfast out at Princeton in New Jersey. And Peter and I became instant friends. We had an opportunity to serve together as I serve as the director for New Jersey Fellowship of Christian Athletes. Peter came on our leadership board and has helped us many years. He's actually, it's been over 20 years that I've known Peter. And what I love about him is he's genuine. He tells you, he says what he means what he says. He's got a personality, he's got a sense of humor, he has a love for the Lord, and he's got a love for people. He's got a love for sports, which is great for me because I love the Lord and I love sports. But I think that the bottom line about Peter is he's genuine, he cares about people, he wants to improve people's lives in every way. He's been a blessing to me in that he's helped us get many young coaches and athletes out to our FCA camps in the summertime. So he's really been a blessing to many people, and I'm glad for the state of New Jersey that Peter Grandich has been around. He's been helping us, and it's been over 20 years. So he's a blessing. I'm proud to call him my friend. So he's really been a guy that has made a difference in other people's lives.